So every morning when I wake up, well, not when I wake up, but as I'm about to leave, I usually tie my shoe. And I picked the shoelace because it kind of represents the tight bond I have between my family and my friends. I wasn't born here, I was born in India, so I moved here when I was two. So all I really had was my family throughout like elementary school and a lot of middle school. So like usually in Asian families, it's more like the families usually have a tighter bond and they really like respect their grandparents and they're super close to each other. So I met my group of best friends in high school and I became friends with them because we both shared a passion for hunting and fishing, like the outdoors. So that's really why we became friends, and if I'm not here, I'm usually hanging out with them or I'm out hunting and fishing with them. So also I picked a shoelace because usually they're so good on your shoes, and shoes are meant to be worn, and the longer you wear a shoe, the more worn it gets. So I travel a lot with my family. Usually every year we try to go to a new place. Like last year I went to Louisiana and Florida and stuff, so it really represents like travel and being worn and walking a lot.